Hey everybody, I just wanted to make a quick video to walk you through the new EdTech faculty resource page so you knew where it was. Just really quick, 1 minute. So you're in your My Proctor account, you go click on resources, this will load, and you'll see right here EdTech faculty. This is the place that I've been trying to throw content and links and resources and really try to put the EdTech curriculum, quote unquote, kind of online so people can go there and learn and I can refer folks there. So when you come into the bulletin board, there are three things here: the bulletin board, topics, and then the roster. The roster is everybody, so don't worry about that. But within topics, these are really the top eight kind of programs that I've been teaching the most this term, the ones I come in contact with the most. So everything that has to do with My Proctor, on-campus attached, assessments, I mean, everything you can imagine. Ultimately being here right now, it's empty. Stuff about notability, stuff about Gmail, there's a message in here or a video in here about labels and filters. So creative, there's a bunch of videos, how-to videos based in here, Google Drive, Twitter, Evernote, WordPress, and then any kind of miscellaneous stuff. These are kind of, as I've been finding, kind of the top eight. So this is a place I'll be putting links and resources and videos, places I'll just be putting resources as kind of a backdrop or like a headquarters for this, what I'm calling like the EdTech curriculum. And these are the top eight in my mind, but there are probably easily 10 more that we will add over time as we have proficiency in these. So just back to the bulletin board, these are the five hyperlinked resources. So the first one is this really big internet catalog, a really great place to go to learn about EdTech stuff. Organized, searchable, organized by discipline, really great. This is a link that I created that talks about 52 really great iPads to get started with. This is the daily ranking of the top 100 educational blogs, and it changes every single day. This is 100 excellent educator blogs that's separated by discipline that I found to be really useful. And then this right here is any articles that I come into contact with in my researching or whatever I'm doing, go into a folder, and this right here links to that folder. So it's every day, I don't even know, probably I come across 5 or 10 or 15 different articles and I just throw them right inside this folder, which is what this links to right here. So if you're looking for what's going on currently in EdTech, what's happening out there in the education field around these concepts, these are the articles that I'm seeing that I'm kind of grabbing and saying are important. So here's some here. And then over here, I have three faculty blogs right now. If anybody else has a faculty blog that they want me to share, this is a great place to share it. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks so much.